几个月大的婴儿先是把头套在绳子上，然后又拿着霰弹枪打烂了警车的车窗，要求警察干掉自己。那天饺子参加了奶奶的葬礼，他感叹还好自己不会死。一旁的布莱恩说：“每一个人都会死，同样也包括你。”晚上回到家，他辗转反侧，无法入睡。原来是因为他害怕死亡。布莱恩决定带他寻找死亡的真相。他们先来到了犹太人的教堂，询问犹太牧师人死了之后会去哪里呢？
Where do you think we go? I don't know. That's why I'm asking you. Why do you think you're asking all these questions? I just really want to know what happens. Do you think that's part of God's infinite plan? I think your whole religion is a sham, just so you can get extra holidays off from work. Oh, gotta go. It's Buchwach.
随后，他们又来到寺庙。佛家讲的是生死轮回，人死后可以重新投胎为鸡鸭狗之类，但他们主张不要表达自己的任何情绪。 哪怕是收到礼物，也表现得很平静。
I know you've been having trouble getting around, so I bought you a new Lexus, and I got you this tie clip.
Thank you both. These are equal to me.
Screw you! You don't even own a tie.
随后，他们来到天主教堂。天主教认为，只要你死前承认耶稣是救世主，那么你就能够上天堂。或许也包括恐怖分子头目本拉登。
I accept Jesus as my Lord and Savior. Yes.
兜兜转转，饺子还是不明白人死后会去哪里。饺子便问布莱恩：“你觉得死后会去哪？”布莱恩回答：“死后就是虚无了。”
Well, I just think it's pretty clear that we're all just bags of bones and flesh that eventually break down and decay into worm food. We come from nothing, and we're going to become nothing. The end. Night, Stewie.
饺子突然明白人生是没有意义的，他认为不能坐以待毙，所以决定要自取灭亡。
But first, I'm going to play ball in the house.
和小熊道别后，饺子便用绳子套在了头上。
Well, I'm not dead, but I do have a boner. So that is something new about Stewie.
随后，他找到警车，打算死在警察的手里。
Hey, copper, come get me!
Oh no, an armed assailant! I definitely don't want to die today. I have so much to live for.
Well, come on, shoot me!
But one day, I don't wear my bulletproof vest.
What are you waiting for? I'm wide open.
Don't you hate how the heart is right about here?
Just kiss your fruitcakes.
随后，他来到浴缸，把面包机放在水里变自己，结果竟然变成了面包侠。在吃早餐的时候，总能像个神秘英雄般烤熟父亲的面包。My
breakfast bread just got perfectly browned. I just wish I could thank him.
Oh, I think he knows, Pop. I think he knows.
实在没办法，他就爬到窗台上。好在布莱恩及时把他救了下来。饺子说：“既然我迟早都会死，那么人生就是没意义的，为何不早点结束呢？” 布莱恩说：“我们活着的意义就是去做自己最喜欢的事情，比如我每天都很享受在别人轮胎上撒尿的感觉。”饺子突然明白了，于是他想要当一个创作型歌手。布莱恩犹豫了很久，说可以去做。
Okay, welcome to the Apple Tree Pub. I'm Stewie Griffin, and these are my six assistants.
You know, I changed my mind. Kill yourself.